Here we will write a program to convert binary number to decimal. If we are given the input 101, then for converting this binary to decimal, we will multiply it with 2 and its exponential. That is, if 1 into 2 raised to 0 is 1, then 0 into 2 raised to 1 is 0, and 1 into 2 raised to 2 is 4. So the output will be 4 plus 0 plus 1 is 5. For this we will define a method. Here we will declare some variables. Result, which is initialized with 0. Then R, N, D, and I, which is initialized with 1. Then we will accept the binary number from the user. In N we will accept it. Here we will use while loop, while n greater than 0. First we will separate out the digit, so D equal to n mod 10. Then we will multiply this digit with I, so R equal to D into I, and we will make result equal to R plus result. Then we will remove the last digit with N equal to N by 10, and we will multiply I equal to I into 2. And after completing this loop, we will print it. Decimal equivalent. Comma result. To execute, we will call it in main method. And we will execute it. I will enter binary number as 101, it will print 5. If I enter binary number 111, it will print 7.